Because in America, this game is rated M. Do you think if this game was about shooting girls in the head with actual guns, it would be rated teen in America and not M?